distinguished visitor to the bicycle and motorcycle show at Earl's Court. The Duke of Kent had come to select a tricycle for his little son, Prince Edward. His Royal Highness inspected a number of models and then drew from a hat the name of the make which the little prince was to own. So now he'll soon be busy wearing out the royal carpets.